मेमोरी रिफरेंस इंस्ट्रक्शन, मेमोरी रिफरेंस इंस्ट्रक्शन। सो मेमोरी रिफरेंस इंस्ट्रक्शन से सपोज इफ यू आर गोइंग फॉर योर बेसिक कंप्यूटर, देयर वी हैव सीन डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ कंप्यूटर इंस्ट्रक्शन। वी हैव सीन द मेमोरी रिफरेंस, वी हैव सीन द रजिस्टर रिफरेंस, एंड वी हैव सीन द इनपुट आउटपुट। ओके, सो इफ वी आर गोइंग फॉर अ बेसिक कंप्यूटर, वी आर प्रोसीडिंग विद अ मेमोरी विच इज हैविंग योर 4096 वर्ड एंड इट इज योर 16 बिट एंड ईच वर्ड इज ऑफ 16 बिट। वी आर टेकिंग दैट एग्जाम्पल एंड वी आर प्रोसीडिंग। ओके, सो वी आर डिजाइनिंग अ कंप्यूटर हुज मेमोरी कैपेसिटी 4096 word and each word is of 16 bit. If we are continuing with that one, in that the memory reference instruction that is required is 7 sufficient. Okay, we need a 7 instruction. Okay, 7 instruction will be sufficient. And in that, if you are going for your register reference, for register reference 12 more instructions will be there. And if you are going for your input output, you need 6 more instructions. So total, if you are going for designing a basic computer system, 25 instructions will be sufficient. Okay, so why we are going for your memory reference instruction? There I told you that we are starting from 000 to 110, and if we are counting those will come in your 7 only. So each decoded value means your D0 to D6, we can use it for one instruction. Okay, so that only we are continuing. So we can say that here if you are going for memory reference instruction, we can have 7 types of memory reference instruction. Let us see what those are. Say suppose if you see these you are having, what are the decoders? Your decoders are D0 to D6. Your decoder are D0 to D6, and each decoder output, whenever it is high, it is represent that operation. Okay, so if you are going for your D0 to D6, this will be there. If you are going for your D7 and D7 is high, means it is no more memory reference. It may be your register reference or it may be your input output. Okay, so here they have considered for when D0 is active, you are having the operation AND operation. So what is the AND operation? AND operation means, here you see, you are having the AND operation you are doing with whatever the content that you are having at your address register. What is the content that you are having in your address register, that you are doing the AND operation with your accumulator register. And when you are going for your AND operation, the result will be stored in your accumulator. Okay, so what you are having? You are having the address register. Address register means it will have some address. If you are going to that particular address, some instruction is there. That instruction, you are doing the AND operation with your accumulator. Accumulator is also one register. So you are doing the AND operation with the accumulator. And when you are doing for your AND operation, you will have some result. So whatever the result will be there, that result you will store in the accumulator. Okay, so the content of accumulator will be changed now. Okay, after the completion of your first instruction. Say suppose if you are going for your second.